Brothers and sisters, it's the top of the morning to you. It's the top of the morning to you. Oh, what a beautiful day it is indeed. Free at last. Brothers and sisters, do you? I know I do. Do you have trust issues? Well, if you do, you probably have good reasons for having trust issues. See, now, there are people in this world you can't trust. Okay, plain and simple. For example, I have this old friend of mine that just won't leave me the fuck alone, dude. And it's getting to the point where I'm not gonna say what I'm gonna do, but it will be done. It's not the point. Brothers and sisters, do you have trust issues? Well, if you do, you probably have good reasons to have trust issues. And I'm going to explain from my point of view why I keep my circle very tight. And I don't fuck with too many people. I don't mess with too many people. I actually am the type of person that doesn't like too many people in my life because people kind of bother me. I ain't going to lie. I ain't got no point. I have no fingers pointing back at me. Let's start with lust. One of the seven deadly sins, lust. Yes, lust. So, am I guilty of lust? Are you guilty of lust? Yes, we're all guilty of lust. But when you get on a certain plane, when you get on this certain playing field, there'll be a time where there's going to be people in your life that just come in and out of your life, and you're like, how the hell do they know shit about you? Well, it's because they, if you're a YouTuber, they watch your videos. It's just plain and simple, like, then they like want to know everything about you. So you kind of get this like whole, you get this whole like Manson type following, right? And then, brothers and sisters, lust. Set one of the seven deadly sins. So people lust for what you have. They want a piece of the pie, the piece of pie in the sky that don't exist. 1%er. All day, every day. And there are some good people out there. Don't get that wrong. There's some really great people out there, but there's also people that want things for you that you need to decide whether you want it for yourself or not, because otherwise, and your life will be, it's almost like an arranged marriage or even being honeypotted. Shout out to my brother that asked about being whatever it's called, honeypotted, because they want to know the shit you know, but there's no way. You won't let them in your head. Brothers and sisters, if you got the intel, don't let these motherfuckers in your head, dude. These people, they're not all what they seem to be. You got to be careful in this world, especially with one of the most deadly sins, lust. Yes. The lust for, well, whatever. I've seen it all, man. I've seen shit in my life that you would not believe, and now I'm starting to see some things. Like, and it doesn't really bother me, but how would you feel if somebody just pranced along into your life out of nowhere and decided, well, things for you, yo? That shit pisses me off. Like, I feel like sometimes, and you may feel like this too, and it's kind of like they have like arranged marriages. I don't know. Recently, it just popped up on my feed because I was interested in arranged marriages. I'm like, what the f-? I wasn't interested, actually. I had no business about understanding about arranged marriages. But I'm seeing, brothers and sisters, you have choices out there, okay? You have two choices, okay? You can do what the fuck you want to do, or you can do what people want you to do. Now, that's up to you to decide. For me, I just do what I do. I'm always doing what I want to do. There's always things that flowing with this, there's always things that people want you to do, and you just can't take it. So in this world, it's hard to trust people. There's no ifs, ands, or buts about it. There's a lot of people out there that they're just so intrigued by what you have because you are an important individual, especially if you're an indigo, empath, shit, man, a singer, a songwriter, you know, somebody that does something good for the world and people want to bring you down and lower your vibrations. Raise those vibrations, my children. Always bring the vibration up. And that's the whole thing about this. Like, I do me, and I always do me, and I'll do whatever the fuck I want. And nobody's going to stop me from doing it. Not even the police. As long as I keep it kosher with them, they keep it kosher with me. But you have to understand, again, You got to keep your circle tight in this world. Now, I know somebody out there, I'm going to use him as a prime example, because he's a dope. He messes around too much. You start messing with the wrong people, you're going to find your ass, you're going to find your neighbors trying to kill you. I'm not playing, man. You got to be careful. Shout out to the lodge. I want to give my thanks and praises to the universe right now, every day, to the landscapers, to the waste management, and everybody in between making this world a better place, because not everybody wants this world to be a better place, dude. That's where you got to put your foot down and be like, yo, back off, dude. Sometimes you got to tell people to back off. So I had this little fucking clown calling me yesterday. This is just based on this is my story. It's his story. It's my story. So what do you do with these little clowns? So, for example, he thinks he's all funny and shit, dude. When he don't know nothing, and he's like, he's going to end up getting himself killed, dude. I've already seen how this shit worked. You know how many I've seen so many people die from doing stupid shit like this. So he's calling me, and he keeps calling me, blowing up my phone. Brother man, you can't do that. You can't. Listen, that's the reason why they don't. That's the reason why Lil Boozy, shout out to Lil Boozy, right before I started doing all this, he said, trust nobody. And I was like, I thought about it, and I didn't. That's not a message I ever really wanted to relay. But I'm gonna tell you, brothers and sisters, don't trust. No, you cannot put your faith in man. In man, you can plain and simple. You can put your faith in God. You can put your faith in your higher power. Do not ever put your faith fully in mankind, because mankind will, unfortunately, fail you every time. These are facts of life, brothers and sisters. I'm spreading the word here. This is true story. This is real shit. Again, shout out to the lodge. There's some people that, okay, you can go two ways in this world. Be a good person, or go through the rapture. You're going to be raptured off this fucking earth if you don't knock it off, people. So be good to others if you want good things done to you. It's so simple. I mean, it's not really rocket science. With that said, brothers and sisters, may peace be with you. Also with you. Now, brothers and sisters, let's raise this into a positive, okay? Well, what was the positive side to it? Oh, yeah. Okay, you will have your brothers and sisters. You will have... If you're in a brotherhood, you... That's the reason why brotherhood is so important in this world, okay? So let's raise the vibrational frequency. Brotherhood, sistership, it's so important in this world, because those are the people you can actually lean on, and they always have your back at all times. They'll literally have your back. They'll go out of their way to do things for you instead of trying to fuck with you and harass you because people want a piece of the pie in the sky that doesn't even exist yet. And once you get to that level, brothers and sisters, you gotta be careful, because when you get to that level, everybody's gonna be wanting fucking handouts, dude. I've already seen how it works, dude. It is not good. So keep that fire lit in your eye, and you gotta be like a radar at all times. You gotta be watching people, because I'm telling you, man, I be seeing things now. I see things for how they are. I always have. But man, you really. And you know what? Dude, there's so many good girls out there. Like, there's so many good girls out there. So many. Dude, there's... Okay, anybody who's going through a hard breakup or anything... Dude, listen. Brothers and sisters, there are so many fish in the sea swimming around, having a good time. And all you gotta do is, you don't wait for tomorrow. If you see them, say hi. Go up to them and talk to them. It ain't that hard. It's not hard, dude. It's so simple. That's what... You know what? That's why I see this generation failing, family. Because people are so afraid to talk to each other. I think it's more particularly guys. I'm afraid to talk to girls. There's no reason to be afraid. That's why I'm going to turn this into a positive vibration. But watch out who you trust, because a lot of these people, well, you don't know them, dude. Oh yeah, we're out here in the wonderful Garden of Eden. The Judgment Yard. Where everybody gets judged for all their dirty deeds. dirty deeds. Seriously though. If you're going through a rough breakup, then you can do anything you want, man. You are the original Mona Lisa. You understand you're the original Mona Lisa, brothers and sisters? You are the original Mona Lisa. Do you know what Mona Lisa is? A painting, right? By Picasso. Yeah, it's like one of the best paintings ever. Dude, this shit is real. Brothers and sisters, with that said, if you don't know what time is, well, now you do. Don't fully put your faith in mankind. Stay strong in a community. Stay good with brotherhood. And with that said, with babe, peace be with you, also with you on this lovely day, Jupiter, Florida, the Mona Lisa.
But he still has fans from Peru to Japan. Listen, baby, I don't want to ruin your plan. But if you got a man, try to lose him if you can. Cause the girls real wide, throw their hands up high when they want to come and kick it with a stand-up guy. And you don't really want to let a chance go by. Cause you ain't been seen with a man so fly. Baby, friend so fly, I can't go fly. Private cause I handle my B.I. They call me Candle Guy. Simply cause I am on fire. I hate to have to cancel my vacation, so you can't deny. I'm patient, but I ain't gonna try. You don't come, I ain't gonna die. Hold up, what you mean you can't go wide? Me and your boyfriend, we ain't no tie. You say you wanna kick it when I ain't so high. Well, baby, it's obvious that I ain't your guy. I ain't gon' lie, I feel your space. Don't forget your face, I swear I will. St. Bart, St. Bullet, anywhere I cheer. Just bring with me a pair, I will.
I can see us holding hands, walking on the beach, our toes in the sand. I can see us on the beach side, sitting on the grass side by side. You could be my baby, really make you my lady. Girl, you amaze me, ain't gotta do nothing crazy. See, all I want you to do is be my love. My love. Ain't no love, woman, we can take.